All right, ladies and gentlemen, AP scores are finally out. So we've all been waiting all summer for this, and it's time that I react to them. So I took 7 AP courses this school year because I actually hate life. And I wrote my predictions, so I'm going to quickly go through them, and then we'll look at my scores. So for AP English Language, for AP English Language, the test was really difficult for me. I don't know why, but the test, I think I could have prepared more. However, I don't think I did too bad, so I'm hoping that I got a 4 on the exam. Next up, we have AP Chemistry and AP Calculus. These are the 2 5s that I need, bro. Like, I worked my butt off, especially in AP Chemistry, to get a 5. So I think I earned myself a 5. I didn't find the test too difficult, but I'm actually hoping that I did really good. Next up, we have AP Calculus AB. Now, I thought that the class and the test was pretty easy, so hopefully my overconfidence doesn't mean that I did any worse. Next up, we have AP Physics 1. And I'm going to put it right next to Computer Science. Because if there's absolutely zero way that I pass either of these 2 tests, especially Computer Science A. So basically the story is that at my school, the teacher does not like really enforce anything. Like literally every single day we would hop on Computer Science and like we call the class AP Roblox or AP Lunch, depending if one of us brought food. So there's no way I got a single question right. I remember one day a kid literally threw an apple at the professor, and the professor didn't do absolutely anything. So I didn't learn anything. If I passed, especially Computer Science A or AP Physics, something went wrong in the grading process. So next up, we have AP Seminar. Now, AP Seminar, it was kind of like a fun course. It was challenging at some points. You know, if you've taken the course, you know about the IMP, the TMP, all that stuff. So I hope I got a 4. Fingers crossed, but I don't think I did too bad on it. If anything cooked my score, it would have probably been the final exam, because I think I did horrible at the final exam. So that's what cooked my score. And next up, we have AP US History. So I actually didn't study for US History at all. I took the class online while everyone else took it like with a teacher. So I'm probably cooked for US History. So I'm just hoping I passed it. All right. So putting my predictions to the side, it's finally time that we look at my scores. And I'm going to start off by looking at the 2 that I know I failed, which they are Computer Science A and AP Physics 1. All right. So let's start off with Computer Science. So if this is higher than a 1, something went wrong. All right, that should be expected. AP Roblox is what we call it. I deserve a 1. What can I say? I deserve a 1. And next up, we have AP Physics 1. So I didn't take AP Physics 1. I took like a different sort of like sister class to it. So I don't think I've never seen questions like this. So like I just signed up for the exam. So I don't think I passed it. Yo, that's actually insane. I didn't think I would pass it. That's crazy. I passed AP Physics 1. Something went wrong, bro. Oh wow, that's pretty sick. Next up, I'm going to be taking a look at AP English. Now, AP English Language, where is it? Hold on. Let me find it. Here it is. So, AP English Language, like, I hope I got a 4. I'm kind of hoping for a 5, but I really hope that I got a 4, because I want to pass it, but I want to pass it with more than a 3. So I'm really praying for that 4 in AP English Language. I think it was a very difficult test. So a 4 would be fine. Yo, let's go. We got a 4. Let's go. All right. We're on a good pace. Next up, I'm going to do the 2 classes that I hope that I actually got 5s for, which are AP Calculus AB and AP Chemistry. I thought that the AP Calculus test was easy, so I better get a 5 or I'm actually like not mentally okay. And AP Chemistry, because I study so hard for AP Chemistry that if I didn't get a 5, something is wrong with me. All right, I'm going to do quick rapid fire and let's see what I got. Yo, let's go. Like, I'm satisfied. I'm actually satisfied with my scores this year. Like, no matter what I get for the other 2, I'm satisfied with my scores this year. So that's sick, yo. That's sick. It paid off. It paid off, all the studying for that. And next up, we have AP Seminar. So AP Seminar, basically it's like an easy but challenging course. But, like, I think, like, a lot of people in my school are stressing about AP Seminar, including myself. So, I'm just hoping that I passed AP Seminar, honestly. So, let's see. Yo! I got a 5? That's crazy. Wow. Dang, it was all worth it at the end. It was all worth it. Wow. Dang. All right. One last score. Last but not least, AP US History, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, so basically the story is that I had like an issue with my schedule, so I ended up taking the class online instead of taking it like with all of the rest of my students. And the teacher is really good, so they have a really good teacher, so everyone probably got 5s. However, I need to like pass the test to at least prove that I learned something in the online class. So I'm hoping for a 3. A 4 would be nice. Let's see what I got. Yeah, I think I forgot to do like a happy analysis, so that might have like cooked my score, but let's see. Yo, there's no way. Yo, I got a 5 in AP US History. Wow. I didn't see that one coming. I actually didn't see this one coming. So yeah, we got how many 5s? That's 1 5, 2 5s, 3 5s, 4 4 5s in 1 year. That's not bad. And then I got 1 1, 1 4, 1 3. All I'm missing is the 2, guys. I'm getting a 2 next year to complete my all 5 scores. So wow, that's insane. So yeah, guys, here are my scores for the last 2 years, if y'all cared. However, those don't count because we're just looking at the ones for this year. So yeah, that's it for me, guys. Thank y'all for tuning into my AP score reaction video, and I'll see you guys next year. See y'all.